Shy, which is good.
So what can we do to make this memorable? You're the very first one, so you gotta like start with a bang.
This wonderful thing here, put it in your ear, put it behind your ear if you like.
Have you been to a live event?
No,
so this would be your first live event.
Yes, it would.
That would be an awesome experience.
You would pop my event chair.
You know, I was trying to get the inside track and I forgot your dog's name. I was going to ask you how your dog was doing.
Had my dog on a date with us, and would you hold him and let him lick you all over your face?
Unfortunately, I didn't really get an opportunity to enjoy it. I was going through chemotherapy at the time. So it was kind of, I'd gotten tickets ahead of time, and when I went, it just wasn't really the best timing.
I grow fruits and vegetables in California.
So I may have eaten some of your strawberries before.
Yeah, that's fun.
When you go on dates, do you bring girls like chocolate dipped strawberries? Is that like a thing?
Don't date.
Favorite fry flavor.
Oh my gosh. Everybody always asks me that, and that's hard. I like all of them just because the rules were a little bit more brutal,
yeah.
And they were allowed to do some stuff that we can't do. How are the cameras making you nervous? A little bit? Yeah? Are you nervous?
Kind of. I like the camera.
So how are you going to do on a date if there's a bunch of cameras on us? Are you going to be shy?
Well, I'll probably just push them out of the way.
I flew all the way here from Newport Beach, so it was like five hours to be here on this date with you. He's telling the truth.
It's fair, but have you ever been on a blind date that was super awkward?
I haven't.
Okay, well, it will be. I promise it'll be super awkward.
Yesterday at lunchtime, got on the boat. Yeah, I'm tired, but it doesn't matter. I'm here at UFC, so it's all good.
You must love your job.
How old are you?
I'm 16 years old. Yeah.
I might get in trouble.
As a girl, what's your take on it? Does it not freak you out or anything?
No, it doesn't freak me out at all. I like it. I was a fan before I even worked for the company.
So. What time are we leaving tomorrow for the event?
I know the first fight is 7:20. So.
Dude, I gotta be honest with you, man. Get to the point before the 10 seconds. I think you were the best out of them all, to be honest with you.
So, are you really an MMA fan or are you just a hired gangster pretty face?
I really am an MMA fan.
5 seconds, you gotta make it happen, alright? Go.
I'm always a comedic person. I like to make people laugh. That's my whole thing. Yeah.
I definitely appreciate going to this event.
I mean, especially just like the way that I grew up. Like, I grew up in foster care and stuff my whole life, and like I said, I'm in college, I'm working my way through college, so like this was a stretch for me getting to save up and coming out here, and it would be amazing to actually be able to. I can never afford that right now, you know?
I've always had the biggest crush on you. Like, ever since I started watching UFC, like, everybody always forgets about you. I'm not one of those people, just so you know.
Because I'm not walking around half naked with a thing.
I'm not 21 yet, I got a couple weeks, but I'll buy you like a Pepsi, so.
Like I said, Italian is my favorite food, so what would you make me?
Strangest thing? I would make you the way my grandmother and my mother make meatballs with the raisins in them. And see,
never heard of that.
Nobody's heard of that. I would make those for you.
Working blue collar from Texas, you know. Yeah, that looks fried.
I like Vanderlei a lot. I've got to, you know, get to know him since filming the show, and I like him a lot. He's actually a really nice guy, even though he's an axe murderer.
I will make you breakfast in bed, and you will feel like the princess you deserve.
Yes. So that means that you would be near my bed. Already like the most memorable person already, because you're a girl. So what made you want to come on this date?
Take a shot at a date and UFC at the same time. You can't go wrong with that.
Let me put it this way. I'm going one way or the other. I don't care what I have to do.
Myself.
So you were seduce me in a room full of a bunch of guys.
No,
actually adding points for yourself by telling me to pick your friend, because it's really nice and it makes me want to like pick you.
I'm more beautiful than Ariani. How about that?
Deal. This is huge.
And if somebody steals your seat, I got a seat right here. I bring my own seat. feet to the floor.
I like that.
On a date with you, for sure.
That would be, and I haven't, I don't know if you know, but I've been telling people, I haven't been on a date in 3 years, so it's going to be my first date in 3 years.
In the interest of science, it might make me walk, so it would be kind of cool.
That was a good way to end right there.